Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. Want to excel in your competitive exams? Join us as we explore the 20 most frequently asked MCQs about human bones. These key questions can make all the difference. Stay tuned and watch till the end to secure your success. Let's start now. How many bones are there in an adult human skeleton? Correct answer option B, 206. Question number 2. Which is the longest bone in the human body? Correct answer option C, femur. Question number 3. What is the smallest bone in the human body? Correct answer option A, stapes. Question number 4. How many cervical vertebrae are in the human spine? Correct answer option B, 7. Question number 5. Which bone is known as the collarbone? Correct answer option C, clavicle. Question number 6. What is the primary function of red bone marrow? Correct answer option C, blood cell production. Question number 7. How many pairs of ribs do humans have? Correct answer option C, 12. Question number 8. The hip bone is part of which skeleton? Correct answer option B, appendicular. Question number 9. Which bone is commonly known as the kneecap? Correct answer is option C, patella. Question number 10. Where is the humerus bone located? Correct answer is option B, arm. Question number 11. Which type of joint is found in the shoulder and hip? Correct answer option C, ball and socket joint. Question number 12. Which bone forms the forehead? Correct answer is option D, frontal. Question number 13. Which bones are also known as the cheekbones? Correct answer option B, zygomatic bones. Question number 14. How many bones make up the human skull? Correct answer is option B, 22. Question number 15. The sternum is located in which part of the body? Correct answer is option B, chest. Question number 16. Which part of the bone is responsible for growth in length? Correct answer is option C, epiphyseal plate. Question number 17. Which bone contains the foramen magnum? Correct answer is option C, occipital. Question number 18. The mandible is part of which bone structure? Correct answer option A, skull. Question number 19. What type of bone is a vertebra classified as? Correct answer is option D, irregular bone. Question number 20. The axial skeleton includes which of the following? Correct answer option A, skull and vertebral column.